The Modifieds are ready to go racing. Watch them now. The Modifieds are ready to rumble. Here they come. Double greens, and there they go. Three wide racing for two rows, middle of the pack. Down the back straightaway, there's still three wide. Mid-pack for two rows again. Up front, grabbing the early lead, Jamie Mills will bring him around. Jammin' Jamie, the 95 track champion, down the straightaway for lap number one. Mills leading Brightville Racing in the number two spot. Brightville on the outside of Jamie Mills, looking for the lead. Down the back straightaway, Hoffman outside of Laubach, no dice. Mills and Brightville side by side. Down the back straightaway, Kenny on the outside, Jamie on the inside, Jamie making that car real wide out of the corner. Here they come, side by side for the lead. Hoffman, Howard, action. Brightville now inching in front of Mills will take the lead. Laubach now moving up alongside of Mills. Here comes Dwayne Howard, the Glenn Heinemann car. They got that car fixed up real nice. He battles it out with Hoffman and Elliott off the corner. Side by side racing down the straightaway. Hoffman and Hoffman trading the lead. The Hoffman brothers going at it. Following them is Elliott and then the 7-Eleven Mike Isles. Out of the corner. Look out, we've got a car in trouble. That's Jamie Mills, the second place car. Mills is in trouble. Looks like he has a little trouble diamonding the corners down the back straightaway. Mike Isles making some big moves with the 7-Eleven. Look at him go on the outside group. Down the back straightaway. Elliott now makes the move. Hoffman on the inside of Brightville. We've got the parallel flags. Two laps to go. Brightville and Hoffman. Elliott, Laubach, Horton, and Isles battling for position. Getting into the corner. Brightville now dropping his line. Hoffman's right there with him. Side by side battle for the lead down the back straightaway. Hoffman going by Brightville. Laubach pulling off the speedway after braking. Side by side. Hoffman now going by Brightville out of the corner. White flag and one lap to go. Doug Hoffman now grabbing the lead from Kenny Brightville. Straightaway, great racing action. Hoffman and Brightville dueling for position. Stand by scores. Watch them go. Hoffman drifts over, boxing. Brightville to the bottom. Here they come. Hoffman over Brightville.